Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today's lesson is Manike Magehette sung by Yohani. As you all know that this beautiful Tamil song is trending on Instagram like anything. So today I'll be showing you how to play this song on guitar. So let's dive right into the lesson. My name is Pankaj and you are watching my channel Acoustic Pandit. Alright guys, let's check out the key of song first. So key of this song is C sharp minor. Song has only 4 chords. First is C sharp minor. Second is A, third is B, and fourth is G sharp minor. Alright, as you can see, all of these chords are bar chords, and for those who can't play the bar chords, we will convert these chords into open chords by putting the capo on 4th fret. Alright, as you apply the capo on the 4th fret, all the chords will be converted into open chords. So first chord will be A minor, second will be F major, third will be G major, and last chord will be E minor. Again, A minor, F major, G major and E minor. Alright, now let's check out the strumming pattern of this song. So it goes like this. Alright, so slowly it goes like this. Down, up, chuck, up, chuck, up, down, up, chuck, up. More slowly. Down, up, chuck, up. Up chuck up, down, up chuck up. So guys, we have seen the chords and learned the strumming pattern. So now let's check out how to use these chords and strumming pattern with the actual song. Alright guys, now again the first verse of the song repeats itself, which we have already covered, so lesson completes here. I hope you liked the lesson. If you did, then please like, share and comment. Till then, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Vande Mataram.